took five to do it. What I was saying, it took five to do it. With the war going on, or whatever's going on in Russia, let what happens, happens. The only people who could save anybody over there is the one and only God, Jesus Christ, who could actually walk on water. There's continents separating us. We're in America. We're in the United States. Okay, they're in Europe. Nobody's getting sent over. We've learned our lesson. That's it. Afghanistan, 90s, 2000s, straight to the point. Good. Blah, blah, blah. I want to get that out of the way right now. This is my expect on it as an independent, voter and whatnot. I'm a smart man, you know. I was a Republican. Doesn't matter. Right now, I'm independent. I voted for Joe Biden. Okay. He's cool. Whatever. Kamala Harris is cool. Yeah. She's hot. Whatever. All right. Cool. Don't send anybody over. Okay? Prayers. That's all we can do. That's all anybody can do. Leave it at that. Okay?
Hallelujah. Amen.
Okay? Jesus. Jesus. Okay. Got that out of the way. With that being said, good morning. The reason why I'm going so fast is because I made a video earlier, this same one, literally about 20 seconds before making this one, and my freaking headphones are plugged in the jack on the laptop, the jack, so you wouldn't be able to hear anything I said, so I had to delete that. So this is my second one. That's why I'm starting out fast. I'm like, damn it, because I was like 6 minutes in, and then I would notice you wouldn't be able to hear me. Make this a quick one. Seriously, this time. Shout out to, I think, like in the earlier videos I mentioned all my buddies and all that. Shout out to all my buddies also, and down in the Nab Creek area, you know who you are. I'm not gonna say names and all that, people I party with and whatnot, like, what? You know what I'm saying? Shout out to all you guys as well. You guys promise forever. Like I said, if I see you ever, I don't got you on social media, whatever, dude. So my father said we all have our own lives, but just know that Sammy D's always here for you, brothers forever. I never part ways with anybody, for real though. It's not in my blood, yo. So, get that out of the way. Well, and I also want to mostly make this video because I just want to put up some links for the day that you guys can check out. Maybe it would help some out. 555, angel number. Maybe it would help some out in this day. I know, you know, it's Friday, you know, got a good week. Weekend's coming up. It's almost April. Swag. 28 in about 2 weeks. Anniversary's coming up. Love 3. Sonic's turning 5. Sonic 2 is coming out, dude. Oh my god, with tails and whatnot. Hopefully Super Sonic makes an appearance. That'd be dope. The gold one, when he turns gold. My boy Knuckles is in it. You already know my brother. That's his favorite one. So yeah. I got the Cherokee Native American meditation music going, because that's my, in the morning meditation. It's like 7:40 a.m. Batmobile. God bless America, the U.S. of A. Use your gifts for good. Always, forever and ever. Always pray and stay strong, stay united no matter what you're going through. Just know that God and Jesus love you no matter what. Make sure you sleep good. You get enough sleep. You know, the body only needs like 4 hours of sleep, but you know, sleep's necessary. Make sure you eat well. Don't eat too much. You know, follow. Listen to the Ten Commandments always. Never forget. Get the fresh air. Take care of yourself. God and family and Jesus come first, and work and everything come after. school, Marine Corps for me, or whatever, or training. That can all come after, you know, God and family come first, no matter what. Take care of yourself, and yourself comes first too, you know, like the Marine always takes care of his self as well, obviously, because if he doesn't take care of himself, he's no good in the long run, and for his buddies and whatnot, you know what I'm saying? That's why everybody's got me. Goofy boy. I love all y'all, man. I love everybody, dude. Where's my phone? What else did I want to say? So I put up those links, and it'd be cool. So I think some of them are like songs. There's like 8 links, so Mario Jackson, H, my sophomore year for Wonder Boy is 88. And my first ever football number back in the Buccaneers, correctly, was 88 as well. It was the highest number, so I remember getting called out. And I was like always I was the last one because it's the highest number, 88. That's pretty cool. My lacrosse number was 4. Main number, varsity number is 23. Freshman football year number at Spawning was 17. I love that number too. Basketball, I had like 34. And soccer, back in the day, I had like number 1. What other numbers have I had? I don't know why I'm going to get to this. I just feel like it. I think I've had 24 before. I had like 22. I've had 20. And like semi-pro football. I've had 24 back in the Bucks rec league. 4 high school, I had 4 big leagues. I had 22, and I had 20. Yeah, 20. My favorite football player ever. Good to remember that kind of stuff. I don't know. I got the yearbooks and all that stuff somewhere around here. You know, you gotta keep that. All the buddy's signatures and all that good stuff. You know, you keep that. Mostly for one day too, so your kids can go through that one day and be like, hey, yo, my daddy was a pretty handsome, athletic, pretty cool guy. Pretty good guy, I would say. Looks like he had a lot of good memories and good friends and whatnot. Still do. Yes, I do. And you will as well, son. Team Kong. When I say Team Kong, it means like, that's like our family. We're Team Kong, you know what I'm saying? We're like the Otter family, we're Team Kong. In a good way, a cool way, like the Monarch. Like, go watch the movie, you'll get it. Our destination, Team Kong. I don't know, I feel like I had to clean it up. Job. I'm just kidding, I'm too smart. Alright, I'll let y'all go. Never. I'll never let you go. Love you. See you later. Take it easy. Have a wonderful day and weekend. Have a great spring and summer, warm months. You are loved. I'm probably gonna work out like 3 times today. My body feels great. I'm healthy. I'm good. Family's doing good. Loved ones, all that good stuff. God is good. America's great. Food is good. I